this, leveling gems, conquest, this. This would be easy. This one I don't know if I can do yet. This one I can try again. And the other one we'll try at some point. Let's do bounties. We'll go from there. Try to kill Diablo again, super quick. Hope the death does not take forever again. Okay. Let's start with Diablo, actually. And then we'll do the bounties. Save my stash tab for my caches.
Be free now, Angel. My health is restored.
Oh, that lag. No, I did not want that. Ooh. Yeah, that's not fun. I'm getting a shitty frame rate right now. Sure why. My computer says Diablo is the one using the most resources, though looking at the actual numbers, it's not using as much as it seems to think it is. So I don't know. Get there before my stack's going. But that didn't take long. This does not help. Game not responding while it loads into the next part of the fight, because it adds time.
Come, my bud. How tastes your fear, Nephilim?
At least that went quick. This part should go quickly as well. Just hope the death doesn't take too long. Though, again, this. My computer sucks.
No, that
I need a corpse.
Got it.
Either how long it takes just to load shit. Let me look at my task manager. What can I kill, if anything? Because things using CPU, it no programs I can kill. They're all general processes. Though apparently Diablo using about 15% of my CPU. And other things, like, that's 9, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3, 3, 3, 1, and pretty much everything else is at 0, is somehow using 96% of my CPU. Get it. There's not, the math does not add up. So I have no idea what's going on there. Just accidentally close the task manager. Didn't want to, but whatever. Bounties. Oh! It's not hot today so much as it is humid as fuck. I'm sweating, but because it's so fucking humid, the sweat's not doing anything, it's just sticking to me. Hate it.
This world can abide you no longer.
Oh, it's like I get into a fight and I do things. It's like everything runs fine for the most part when there's not anything to fight.
My health is restored.
You get
one step closer.
A couple enemies. And that's dangerous.
You will make a fine corpse.
I don't want to stop my stream and restart my computer. But this is just insane. It's almost not worth doing it. Because the enemies are making it so that I can't play, and I kind of need to kill enemies to actually do stuff. I'm fine with a couple, but large groups are killing me.
Decay and rot!
So I can move.
Oh. serve the cycle.
You dare to bring the Lord.
You will make a fine corpse. This world can abide you no longer. I'm losing strength. I must wait longer. This world can abide you no longer.
But that's unlikely. Given that they're not really doing much for the Diablo 2 these days. Probably just rolling out seasons, stuff like that. But not really adding much.
I heard.
Weakness consumes you.
Thank you.
not fear the end.
I don't know why I'm not going to do this. If I do...
Yes, this is the spot. As promised.
Here.
I have long waited for this knowledge.
Do give me that. No, I don't want more stuff. Show clock. Oh, that should be on. A medium option for that. Supply. Oh, yeah, it just kind of chugs from the enemies. The large groups of enemies, which is not good for a game that has large groups of enemies. I'm not sure why it's chugging, but it shouldn't be. It should be fine.
Your death nears! You will make a fine corpse.
I positions. I don't know why. Diablo does seem to be having issues just running in general.
This world can abide you no longer! This world can abide you no longer! I am returning to town.
Give me cash.
You have been.
Excuse me.
Strange magic radiates from these foes.
All must serve the cycle.
To just all happen to be there for all two different types of enemies. Okay. No? One? Two? Alright, I have no idea.
This world can abide you no longer! Must serve the cycle.
Magna's been a while.
leave us here.
Of course not. I shall free you.
This is not going to take long.
No.
Is putting out a lot of heat right now. I don't like that. I think I will restart it soon. Just so...
Decay and rot!
A powerful enemy we have...
I can't do that.
Beckons.
It is her.
Only you can defeat this monstrosity.
That was it? In here? Wow. That was empty. Oh. It should come back. To the spot where I can't really reach. Not easily.
The grave beckons. Your death nears. My insight grows.
Like, I can reach the spot on my back that itches a bit, but not enough to actually scratch it good enough to make it stop.
Thank you. grave beckons. Make a fine corpse. I need to go back.
Have you spoken to or start with hello?
Well, Bastion's...
I'm not sure how long I'm going to play with the lag and whatnot, because it does annoy me. So we'll see. Stream shows the game still going. For me, it stops responding until it loads in.
I must wait.
My health is restored. Heal me.
God. You guys suck. We saw my stacks of bone armor.
I must wait.
You will make a fine corpse.
Not very many enemies. This one.
light embraces you. Consumes you. I'm afraid not. Weakness consumes you.
This might end up being a short stream, just because of all the dropped frames and whatnot. Not in the stream, just for me getting a low frame rate.
Your death nears.
That frame rate's unpleasant. I'm not even sure what it is, because I don't have anything that tells me. Yeah, let's see about doing all the bounties. Short stream. Just going through all the bounds.
The grave beckons.
get that. It's Mr. Krabs from SpongeBob. Ooh, I'm tired too. No, I know why I'm tired. But that was kind of
a great challenge lies before us.
Bounties don't take too long, even if
you will make a fine corpse.
My wounds have closed.
I understand so much more now.
515.
The end.
I should do that sometime out of the season. Oh, my mom.
Your death nears.
My health is restored.
Those gloves don't really need them. Same spot.
If you keep this up, you will not.
That is not possible.
Good up to this point. But since I don't need it right now, I'm not going to. Since I don't really want rifts to be harder for when I go for the speed-based one.
Do not fear the end.
my friends. My master would take pride in this. I need to go back.
The world is safe.
Go
enough.
To Westmarch.
No. You always send me to Westmarch first. Don't want to. Do them in order. Acts 1 through 4, then 5.
Fear the end.
Niflheim, your honor and name shall live.
That needs to recharge.
Farewell, mortal.
That needs to recharge.
The grave beckons.
Give it more time.
Thank you.
I shall see you again. Farewell, mortal. We shall meet again. Stand down, fiends! Thank you, mortal!
This shouldn't be too hard. And not too far. I'm gonna keep my bone armor going. Using all the two big stuff and whatnot constantly, and to build a bunch of weapons.
That is not possible.
That should be too hard. This I know where the portal is.
The grave beckons. Decay and rot!
My master would take pride in this.
On the bounty and getting to 55 since I need 5 levels in all 3 of them. But the frame rate issues and then me being tired. I should have streamed earlier in the day, but then the frame rate issues probably still would have been a thing. Oh well.
This world can abide you no longer!
Thank you.
consumes you.
That needs to recharge. I need healing.
All must serve the cycle. Rathma has blessed me.
I need to go back.
Seriously.
You're go.
This didn't take too long.
The cycle.
Ah, I heard you were in town. Keep an eye out. You're just
Guild Hunter. I get that one a lot.
Give it more time.
Be gone!
No, I don't want that guy.
The night embraces you.
I must wait.
the end. Don't fear the end. I understand so much more now.
Oh, I hate it. I don't like being tired.
Please, somebody help me!
I don't mind, but I'm actually on the last set of bounties here for this game. That I was planning on quitting because I'm having frame rate issues.
Thanks for the help, stranger. Nicely with ease.
Where's my internet? That's annoying.
The cycle.
See riches ahead.
My health is restored. Have closed.
This shouldn't take too long. Then I will identify everything, break down what I don't need, shuffle away my caches.
I'm afraid not. My power has grown.
I need to go back.
The world is safer.
Here. health as well. Anything else? Nope. Nope. Ooh, she can use that.
If you insist.
Yeah, you know. Toss this in here. Don't need this for this. Yeah. Wait, no. Okay. 219.07. Mine's better. 11.653. Mine's better. Okay, don't need any of it. Work it all down. Oh, frame rate. That's why I'm quitting early. Yeah, I'm gonna quit because the frame rate issues are annoying me. So, thanks for watching, and later.